So, we're familiar with the problem. Zero connectivity is a bad experience. Low connectivity is, well, maddening. And previously, there was nothing you could do about it. All you could do is make a request, and then it's entirely out of your hands. It might work, it might not. It might be fast, it might not. You have zero control until the request succeeds, if it even succeeds. Well, that story changes with a relatively new browser feature called Service Worker, and that's—
Wait, Jake.
What?
Was that it?
Was what?
This is the feature that solves everything. The feature that gives developers new powers over the network. You could at least introduce it a bit better than that.
How do you mean?
Well...
For too long, users have been left staring at a white screen. For too long, they've been let down by the cruel seas of network connectivity. And for too long, we've been powerless to help. We've been left waiting. But no longer. A new browser feature has arrived. A total game changer. A feature that lets you control the network rather than letting the network control you. Who is this new feature? And what promises does it bring? Introducing the Service Worker.
Yeah, okay, that was pretty good. I'm British, you see. I'm physically incapable of positivity and excitement.
Well, I still like you, Britishness and all.
Well, thank you.
And listen, if that wasn't compelling enough for you to stick with us for the next lesson, I don't know what is. So strap in and click through to the next lesson. Let's drag the web into the world of offline first.
Yeah, what he said. Let's do this.